Once again, I am at the Moss Lake Trail in Elk Island. I'm going to check again to see if there's any toad or salamander tadpoles in this place, or if there's just two types of amphibians here, wood frogs, chorus frogs. I just want to find these things out. Okay, I'm going to go this way and then this way. And there's another map that shows this way, the trail, and then the big trail. And this big trail is 12, whatever that. But I'm just gonna go this way and right about there or something like that. Maybe it's around there is where I'm looking. Someday maybe I'll go all the way around. Maybe I'll take Rufus on it. Anyways. That was a wood thrush. I believe. That one. Hermit thrushes and wood thrush are kind of similar. That one. You never hear them in the city or around people. That one. It sounds like one of those, used to have them as a kid, plastic hose, but kind of looked like an accordion the way it was. Wasn't a smooth hose, it was, I don't know how to say it, when you'd swing it around it would make that kind of whistling noise. Hey, these must have been here for a little while because people are already starting to make a bypass trail around. Somebody did a good step in that. Buffalo pie. I haven't heard any chorus frogs. Well, about 15 minutes walking so far. Kind of sounds like a robin. Maybe it's a young robin just learning how to sing. Probably born earlier this year. Or maybe it's another bird. Okay, I'm almost at my destination, right in there, where I'm gonna look. And I hear chorus frogs. Over there is where I heard a pack of, it sounded like a pack of coyotes in the evening when I was leaving this place, maybe a month ago. Buffalo wallow, buffalo pie. Oh yeah, that's where I came from. Again, I hear frogs all around, but no tadpoles here. I hear them over there in some shallow water. But you would think this would be full of tadpoles. Not one. They must be laying eggs in here because I can hear them over there. No tadpoles, no eggs. back again. So anyways, that's it for here. I thought maybe those were toads squawking. Those are birds. Well, that's it. I don't think I'll be, probably won't check that pond again. Maybe the next time I come here, it'll be in the evening. Last time I was here, I think last weekend, and it was getting toward evening, but, I'm thinking if there's toads around, they only call at night, I think, when it's dark, so maybe, we'll see. I did get some creatures for my dragonfly larva to eat. It's all kinds of things in there. There's a little wood frog.